Kings pick it up in their own zone and back up to center. Here's Brown. Brown across the line and at center ice. Who got knocked down there? It was Doughty.
Yeah, now he goes down hard on his back. Whether there's a replay, I didn't see the contact. I didn't see exactly how it happened. Icing call here against the Vancouver Canucks. Now the Canucks going at the King Stars. So that's, again, that'll have to be addressed at some point. And it doesn't necessarily happen now, but at some point. And again, Weiss comes in. That's a slew foot. And that will be picked up by the officials that watch the game. And now it looks like Weiss is going to be in a tangle here in front of the net. Clifford comes out. So again, everything is reviewable. And again, keep in mind, the slew foot is one of those things that happens in a hockey game that is known about. And it's known as one of the most dirty things you can do. You hit a guy high, and at the same time, you hit him low with your skates or your leg. And of course, that counterbalance issue all of a sudden. So you see, stop it here, guys. You see the kick coming across here with the back leg. You've got contact up high here, and the kick coming back. And we'll see what happens. And there it is. And you knock a guy off balance. In slew footing, there's never a lot of contact between the players. In behind, there it is. Yeah, there's no question. That will be, it is. Every contact is looked at. That is one of the areas, I would say, Bob, that the Player Safety Committee pinpoints. They pinpoint that. Now, again, to expect an official to see it on the ice, that's a whole different thing. You know, close quarters like that, the puck's going down the ice. That looked obvious, of course, on the replay, but it certainly will be picked up, obviously, by someone else watching the video.